Hey everybody, it's Savage Sprinkles. I am back with more Savage Sprinkles Halloween Spooktacular, playing more Haunted by Daylight, the Dead by Daylight Halloween event. What's our challenge right now? I forgot. Unhook two people. That's easy. I got borrow time. Let's go. It'll be fine. I do. I think. Yeah, I think I do. We'll find out. Wow, I'm the only one who brought the offering. Wow, and a secret offering, which I think is a survivor secret, which means we're all gonna start together, probably. Wow. Cool. So what do you guys like to do at Halloween time? I'm too old to trick-or-treat. So, unless I steal a baby and trick-or-treat with it, I can't trick-or-treat. That's very sad. But I do have grown-up money. I could buy my own candy if I wanted. I usually hand out candy to the neighborhood kids. I'm expecting to see a lot of Michael Myers kids in the neighborhood since that movie just came out. We'll see.
What did you think about that movie?
The new Halloween Ends. Wow. It's a very psychologically disturbing movie. And there's gore and blood and, like, that kind of stuff, which was fine. I just was unsettled by sort of the theme of the movie, I guess. We did all start together, didn't we? At least me and Big E did. Oh, we did all start together. Okay. Let's get on it, gang. I'm all over it. Wow, he messed it up. Don't point at me. I'm not the one who messed up the gin, sir. I think they want me to leave the gin. Fine. I'm out of here. Ooh. It's Nimmy. Wow. Alright, we're gonna go kick a pumpkin. So that means there's some zombies wandering around this map. But I liked the movie. It was interesting. I think it's available for free on demand right now, so we can watch it again if you want. Don't I get peacock for free? I don't know. Oh my god, he just slugged everybody. Oh no. I saw what they were doing, but that's problematic for me. That's paperwork for me now to do. I didn't realize who's right there. This is so bad. Let's see if these guys are ready to pick up. If they're fresh and juicy. Doubt. Yeah, I doubt as well. I doubt that they... He was ready. Yeah. Alright, well, nice knowing you guys. I don't know. Oh, I just got downed by the zombie of all things. This game is gonna be over before it even starts. I tried. I fell down last, and I'll still have more recovery than Rebecca. Just saying. So yeah, I hope someone comes and gets us or something. Or this match is over. There is no way. I don't think that's how this works. Let me go. I'm less dumber than them. He's juggling me. He's not trying to let me go because he would just let me wiggle. It's not giving me more wiggle. What is? Alright. Oh. sorry, everybody. I'm ashamed of all of us. No, he's not. I just thought I would transfer my energy, because what else am I gonna do? Sir, may I leave? I would like to leave and start fresh, a new life in a different town. Please, sir. No. I'm just trying to find the hatch. They're all dead, except for me. Bro. That tentacle's so long. I don't know where the hatch is. I'm not wanting that puck. You can hook me right here, friend. I understand. Are you taking me to the hatch? I feel so strong. Like, your strong embrace. It's making me feel like you know what to do. I mean, he got a 3-kill, like, instantly. For no reason. Aha! I found it! Mr. Biggums! I thought he was gonna say bye. Thank you, Nemesis! You kind soul. You had mercy on me. Favorite killer ever. That's not a lot of points for all of us. Discordance. Cool. Eruption. Cool. Barbecue. Cool. Yeah, that was just a rough game. I don't know what to say. That was unparalleled.
Trying to tell me that you missed Bad Wizard actually playing the game with you?
You wouldn't have been a slug, at least. That's all I can say. They, I don't know what they were doing. Are those guys survive with friends, or... I don't know. I do not know. Then they would have been coordinated somewhat? I don't know. That was crazy, is all I know. It's been a long time since I've seen a game go that badly. I do have borrowed time. And I have to unhook them safely. Oh my god. Almost every match, so like 3 or 4 times in a row at least. But you still outlasted each of those guys. Because they all died lickety split.
That last game, I thought that was still around. He didn't leave me alone, but I did get out.
You did. Yeah, I think it was like, now I can hook you whenever I want, and it's fine. Whew. But we made it. Can I bloop your nose?
That's so soft.
What a soft girlies. Oh, soft bellies. This round will go better because it's almost impossible for it to go worse. Oh my goodness.
After this game, I'll drink.
What should we title this episode?
So far, my teammates are zombies. Help, my teammates are zombies. You're not amused.
I like it. I also don't have a title for the last episode, but that's
zombies
okay.
Zombies ate my neighbors.
Zombies ate my neighbors and friends and teammates.
And my homework.
And my homework. Man, that would have been a great excuse in school. Why didn't I think of that? Oh, he's got the thing where he blocks... He blocks gens. That's... rude AF, but it's okay. This one blocked? No. Then I shall do it. Although, why the one behind it and the one in front of it are blocked, but this one's not blocked, I'll never know. It's gonna be weird when we go back to regular Dead by Daylight and there's not siphons on top of the gins sucking things into my body all the time. I'm gonna feel naked. Without constant siphons going into my body. Yeah, it's cool. It gives us something to do. It is, and like, the siphons will follow you. So if I hop off the gin when it starts, the siphons will go like across to where I am. Which means that if you're trying to leave the gin without the killer noticing you, it's unlikely to happen. Sorry, I have to go make a deposit. Okay, I'm back. My apologies. She took my spot. Are you kidding? No, I have to make a void energy deposit. Which still sounds like pooping. I'm pooping. I don't hear the killer. Oh, it's Ghostface. It's Ghostface! I think he does love me a little bit. So this is Circle of Healing and not anything else. I've been spoiled by your boons. Cause you were running like every boon. Are you you're running the Shadow Step and the Circle? But everyone usually just runs. Wow, this person's trying to kill themselves. Don't worry, fam, I got you. Hang on for one more second and don't die. Oh my god. I have to turn the volume down. That was a lot. Girl, what the fuck? Alright, fine. Listen. If you don't love me, it's understandable. I was just trying to heal you after you tried to seppuku all over the hood, man. I must deposit. Yay. Not the one that he had tagged for Instagram. Interesting. But she will die because she is on second hook. I think he left her though, so I would. Unless he's honey potting her. So many things to ask. Alright, I'll go for it. YOLO.
Thank you.
gonna pick this pumpkin. Oh, give me haste. Yay, it was a nice pumpkin. Listen, lady, I saved you a couple times. I can't really do much else for you. I'm sorry about it. He's so immersed. I've never seen a player with such immersion before. My medkit's gone. Oh, he has friggin' Franklin's demise. That's obnoxious. That was a nice medkit. I'll never find it now. My butt! There's nothing I can do. There's nowhere for me to go. So I couldn't see him around the rock. That's alright. Go, buddy. Do something. I hope and pray that you are doing something and you are trying to win. I think he's inside the locker. Well, then I'll just struggle for points. But I did bank my points, my void energy, or whatever it's called, so I can get a new cosmetic at the end of the round. Ooh. Yeah, he is. It's okay. Oh, you just jumped in your own match. Now we're gonna be mismatched. Oh. I died. I got a lot of points. He got out! The killers are being generous today. Dolt, Franklin's corrupt intervention, and Scourge. Main hook thing. Cool. What shirt did I get? Whose shirt? What did I get? Or a weapon? It's shirts or weapons, I think. I got the shirt. Is it for me? I got the shirt. We could be twins now. Felix and Chad. Or should I not wear the shirt since you're wearing the shirt? Looks so cool. I'm gonna run through. I don't know which survivors can have the shirt. But let's check. I just wanna check shirts. You got... No. Okay, so Dweet don't have no shirt. How about Meg? And I think I only have half the cosmetics, so this may not be true. Currently. How about Claudette? She have one of these. Nice. Hold on. Let's do. I don't know if we want to do a full outfit change. What are these? Shorts. We got purple pants. That's kind of Halloween color. All right. What do we got for heads? We got a hat. We got regular head. Probably doesn't have one, I would guess, because he's licensed on it. Yeah. And I only have half of the rewards, so I don't know that I have everything. Wow. Probably doesn't. Oh. We're just checking everybody. I don't have one for Jake yet. Tight. I'll beef up my Jake. Whoa. I don't have one on Ace. Fang Min. She probably has one. Do I have it? I do! It's so pretty! Let's see. Do you go with stockings? I can't really tell because Fangman's crossing her arms and being on her own. It goes with this head. Does it go with this head? We'll go with E-girl head. Then I guess the shorts too, but I don't know. It's a lot of booty. Detect. could have a different look. It's not a look that I prefer, but it is different. Alright. Let's try Kate. Kate probably has one. It's probably a bandana handkerchief. With the skeletons. Oh no, this is her thing. I want to make you into a scarecrow. I don't know. I don't think there's a lot to do to make you a scarecrow. You just kind of already are. Alright, she probably doesn't have a ribs t-shirt and a scarecrow. Francis, what you got? No. Okay. Jeff. Hardcore rocker dude. Probably has a scarecrow. But I don't have. Jane. We'll go until we get back to Felix, and then we'll... No, not one for you. Since they're not even licensing these characters anymore, I doubt that they're gonna get merch. But we'll check. Oh, I do have the... Yay! Everyone loves an obnoxious Scoops Ahoy guy. I like it. Yui probably has one. And that'd be nice because I don't have anything for Yui basically. Pink striped top. Or Sakura jacket. No, she doesn't. Okay. Zarina. I guess when we get 12 out of 12, I'll have to run back through and check all this. Serena, Cheryl, I don't think Cheryl will. Because I only have regular clothes for Cheryl. And finally, back to Felix, where we do have it. But if we're playing with Matt, we can do one more thing. Oh, and my challenge is done. Hold that thought. What else can we do? Is this open? Tomorrow? What's this one? Transfer. Okay. Survivor. I haven't done any other killer challenges. Alright, let's go. I think I still have offerings to spend, so we'll spend them. And I'm just supposed to deposit 10 Rift energy. Easy enough. I'm trying to do 30 every time. Nice Claudette outfit. Very nice. But I think it'll punish me for 2 minutes or something. Maybe it's only if it happens a few times. How'd you do? Did you pip? Your challenge. someone's in our party. Oh, they're still in a match. Oh, they just got out of their match. I thought they were gonna change it to Phoenix too. That would have been funny. They're Jill. Cool Jill. Double, triple cool. Don't even know. And Ada.
She's so Morpheus. I guess I should change.
Blood points, and you're out of time anyway, so might as well go for it. Wow! We're excited. That's it. We might have a double blood points and whatever. That'll be nice.
Kitty cat's like, why are you making so much
noise? She's like, why are you yelling? Sorry. I apologize.
Do you?
Yeah. I apologize.
Do ya?
Yeah.
Do ya?
Yeah. Punk? Yeah, bro.
Do ya, punk? Keely, I died.
Me too. We're in the artist's place. Things are weird here. They go gloop, gloop, gloop. Oh my god, hi. Oh, we're facing off against either Nemesis or Wesker. It's been a while since I've faced off against Wesker at this point. I guess a rich person has a spare, but still, it's the principle of the thing. I must kick this pumpkin. Oh, back in chase. Now is not the time to kick a pumpkin. Oh well. I thought he had left me alone. Maybe he's mad because he wanted to.
Whoa!
Well, he's coming for that booty now. I think Jill's coming for that. Yeah, she is. Thanks, Jill. You're so sweet. There's a circle of healing over here. I'm gonna heal at it. He's good at. I don't know, actually. That's a good point. How you doing? Good. You hanging out?
Upstairs.
And I had too much T-virus. And I'm thinking about myself. And then there she was. Like an umbrella spy. Yeah, there she was. He's coming. Oh, Lord, he's coming. And I got two little butts. Yeah, there she was. Alright. You wish rub? Oh, she's got the Jill perk. A Jill running the Jill perk. I've never heard of such a thing. I don't know what to do. There are so many gems we need to do. And so many zombies hanging around. He's back on my butt. He's back on my butt. Oh, I juked you. I juked you and made you look like a fool. Stars. Loser. I lost him. Is this your boon? Someone else left a boon. Okay. I'm gonna work on this gym, I guess.
Stop it!
Okay, I'm gonna go get Jill. You keep running, sport. You're doing great. I'm so proud of you.
Yeah!
Thank you. I don't know. I haven't seen him for a minute. I'm also not sure if my thing is full or not, so I'm gonna try to turn it. I thought I had 14 out of 15 on the last one. I was like, I need one, but I guess I don't. Nice. Did you do that one? I am across the way from you. This one that's about to pop is me. I don't know where the last one is. Is done. So it must be across the map. There's probably the one still in the middle of this place. Yeah. I hear him. Oh, he's lurking around the middle of the map. Was it the girl zombie you were looking at? I can't tell if he's coming towards me or going away. He's chasing Jill, which is bad. I found one too. I don't know where any door is over here, though. I didn't see one. I know where there's a door by the killer shack over there. Across the map. Well, this is really super bad for me. Oh no, I'm only poisoned. Okay, I'm by the killer shack now, so I'm gonna go do that door. Because that's where I wound up. Just by pure stupidity. That's okay. I mean, these are pro skills, guys. Pro skills. Anything that looks like me mashing buttons and doing stuff on accident, that's legit. Do I get my run button and my crouch button confused? Okay, me too. I'm out of here. This guy got goo on my suit. Not pleased. That was fun. Let's see. How did we do? We did our duty. Nice. Pretty good. Pretty good. We got a pip. Look at all those points. Safety. Aww.
I was never near enough to pull anybody off the hook, so.
I just got a weapon, it looks like, for the nurse. So I'm gonna have to switch to a different tome. But we'll continue spending things and doing things. You have a devotion? You have a devotion? Is that this? No. Yeah? So that means you have 107. That's pretty good. No, they did fine. We didn't have to do anything extra for them. They've been playing a lot of Jill. or sinking a ton of points into Jill. And my prestige, I think, is 2.
Kind of battleshipping everybody.
Yeah. Pretty much. We got a Michaela. Looking all fancy.
Yeah, she's a helmet.
Me too.
It's all right. We're trying to take it back.
I'm taking it back. Yeah. Whatever I had at the start.
How many of that buffers do you have here?
He has 20. I'm down to 4. We got him to prestige 2 when this event was going on. So I got a lot. And we're gonna go for prestige 3.
I might spend all of these event currencies and then dump all the points into Rebecca.
It's fun, yeah. I would say that, like, for me, it doesn't look fun on film, but it's fun to play.
Well, you freak out.
I do. And I mess up my skill checks and, like, it's hard to be dedicated to what I'm trying to do. Okay. Who is my killer? I have a clear line of sight. Oh, it's Gunslinger! Whoa, you wilded! Kind of a nasty girl. Okay, bye. Basically just trying to put some obstacles between you and me so you can't just shoot my face off. Oh. I say that. I was trying to get away. I should have jumped through the lower window. This guy's a good gunslinger. He's very dangerous. Watch out. I don't even see. Oh, I see somebody on the top there. Michaela, I think, is coming for me. Actually, are we in the circle of your influence? No. Come on, I'm with my own buddy. Oh, she's right. Thank you, Michaela. She's got a backpack. That's cool. Coming for you. Watch out. He also has Deathman Switch, so whenever we mess up a gen or we let go of a gen, it's gonna be a pain in the butt, basically. I've been trying to put, like, trees and stuff in between us, and it's made no difference. Okay. I don't know where Michaela went. I should have seen her. I think I just got caught. Jill's the only one who hasn't already been in the was able to deposit some void energy. So that's something. Where did she go down? Over there. Okay. Get out. Save yourself. Good. He was a very good gunslinger. He was hitting shots every time. I did have one part of a chase that was really nice, and it's because instead of looking at where I was going, I just turned and looked at him and tried to go left or go right whenever he was aiming, and that worked pretty well. But I was like running into walls. I think I have 7 out of 12. I think I'm about half. That was crazy. Yeah, it's a very long title. I have a lot of S's.
I finished
which book? Oh, which book? Who is it by? That's a crazy thing, the nap that they have on. It's wild.
Hey, let's hope that we don't get the symptoms.
Oh my god. Well, we learned some things from him. But no, I don't think they would be that cruel. Or would they? I don't know. That'd be cool. Yeah, then I laugh. And someone wasn't using their offerings. Someone, not a team player.
I don't do offerings for the team.
You don't do it for the team?
I do it for me.
I do it for me, too. The team of one.
So, Kiwi, when are you going to go back to Stray?
Well, I don't know. I beat it. And I was going to try a speed run, but now I don't remember where anything is. So, I don't know. I'm not going to say never because I liked that game a lot and would play it again. But I kind of want you to play it. Maybe if we have a little breaky break of time. I believe it's still technically slower to work together than it is to do a person or a gem on their own. Oh, it's Dredge. I'm fighting against Dredge. This is a heck of a map for Dredge. Just gonna shed a couple of these. For my booty butt. He might. I don't know. Where's it at? Over there? Thank you. You want rubs? Did he find you?
Thank you.
This gen done, it's almost done. I'm sorry, I went to the wrong side, guys. We haven't even been hooked yet. We've been lucky or something. To play a little more cautiously because I'm gonna die on the next hook. Just a little more. I might die anyway, there's nothing I can really do to stop it, you know? All the way to the back corner, where around where I was hooked. I don't know if it's the same exact hook or one next to it, but in the same thing. Gen patrolling. But he he's more difficult to tell where he's gonna be because he uses the markers. I think we did enough blood thingies. Let me see. What did we get? A shirt for who? You and me. Let's put it on. Go ahead and end our episode here, though. Thanks, everybody, for watching. Please feel free to like, comment, share, subscribe. You can find me on TikTok, Twitch, Hover, and YouTube as Savage Sprinkles. Have a spooktacular night, everybody. Bye!